captain of the team, the captain to keep Laurie Boschman.
He accepted the C with pride, but at age 32, Laurie Boschman is learning to accept a lesser role at the expense of that pride.
Right now, I think it's more of a, you know, I'm sticking with it and trying to do the best I can and try and contribute to this organization for as long as I'm here. And I've also made a commitment to my family by bringing them here. And I certainly don't want to uproot them now because we have three children and we'd like to stay here and finish things off here.
At one point this season, Boschman looked like he was finished. He was sitting, not playing, and he was not happy. In fact, he was talking about giving up his captaincy. But even though he was benching Boschman, Rick Bonus wasn't listening.
Well, Laurie's like Mad Max. He works very hard every day and every night in practice, and he's a very positive and strong influence in the room, not only on that and on the bench between periods and the whole thing. So he's a tremendous captain for us.
A tremendously popular captain and tremendously unselfish, the type of elder statesman an older senator should be.
I think the younger players, if you look up to players like Brad Marsh and Doug Smale and myself, possibly for the experience that we have, and hopefully we can pass something along good to them in the future for their careers.
But the fact of the matter is, Laurie Boschman's career is now 14 years old, and while he's still a solid two-way player, when a team is looking to the future, it's tough to know your best days are behind you. Rob Sinclair, TSN, in Ottawa.